whoever wins that round will be the world's